so that you can walk over to the north side. We are starting to get full on the visitor side, but we'd like to make sure that everybody is accommodated. So all parents. one person, family member, come up and give the certificate.
Good evening. At this time, I ask that you please stand, if you're able, and join me as the Poway High School Band performs the national anthem. Please be seated. Good evening. My name is Richard Nash, and I am the principal of Poway High School. Welcome, family, friends. Welcome to our outstanding staff, and welcome to the class of 2023. It is my honor to introduce our distinguished guests, Ms. Ginger Couvrette, of the Board of Education for Poway Unified School District. We can do better than that. There it is. Dr. Jennifer Burks, Associate Superintendent of Technology and Innovation. Our counselors, Ms. Blanca Aragin, Tanya Ibrahim, Ms. Kyle Levesque, Ms. Geraldyn Padua Reyes, who could not be here with us today, Ms. Jara Smith, and Ms. Carly Wardwell. And this year's teachers selected to represent the senior class, Ms. Satin Abati, Abtahi, Abtahi. I have ruined that 3 years in a row. Sorry, that's a personal joke. Satin Abtahi, Rachel Bond, Kurt Lewis, Jordan McKee, Jake Wasted, and Mr. David White. And now I present our senior class president, Emily Andrews, as she will serve as our MC.
Thank you, Mr. Nash. Hi, everyone. I'm Emily Andrews, and it's an honor to be up here today. On behalf of the class of 2023, I want to thank all of our parents and families, and the hardworking people of Poway High School. From the custodians to the cafeteria workers, teachers, counselors, administrators, and all the staff who keep the school running. You believed in us, and here we are. Now, my dear class of 2023, I want to congratulate you all for sitting in these chairs. Now everyone, close your eyes. Think back to kindergarten. When we were five, they asked us what we wanted to be when we grew up. Many of us said astronauts, the president, firefighters, or in my case, Batman. And we all fully believed in our abilities. Now we're about to graduate, and I bet many of your answers have changed. Mine certainly has. Our parents, family, and our school have helped bring us to where we are today, but now it's time for us to find our own path. As we move on with our life, let us remember the friendships we've made. Let us remember homecoming and our back-to-back air band win. Let us remember sprinting to our cars to beat the traffic. Actually, I might not miss that. Let us remember dances, concerts, games, spirit days, and all the clubs we've been a part of. Even if you didn't get super involved in school, or for those of you who have struggled with school and life, you did this. I want all of you to remember to believe in yourself as much as your kindergarten self did. Your younger self is always inside you, cheering you on. Sometimes you need to let the voices of those telling you what is and is not possible go, and to listen to what kindergarten you knows you're capable of. Believe in yourself, believe in the person next to you, and there's no one I believe in more than the class of 2023. Thank you and congratulations. I would like to introduce our first senior speaker of the evening, Elliot Hussman.
Thank you for that introduction, Emily. And now, as a wise man once said, this is where the fun begins. It's strange how time works as we approach endings, especially now as our high school careers draw to a close. Sometimes it's deja vu. I mean, I swear I was doing this exact same thing this morning for hours. Maybe it's just me. But more importantly, endings let you reflect and wonder, what was this all for? How about spending approximately 4,800 hours in pursuit of a piece of paper you could have made on Photoshop in 20 minutes? A terrible way to look at it, in my opinion. But it's easy to think of high school as the quest for a diploma. The moment it touches your hands, you're golden. Roll credits. Ride into the sunset. Of course, that's not how life works. None of us did this for a piece of paper. We didn't walk through those gates freshman year to put in our hours and cash out. That's not what it was for. We did it for the jokes, some good, many questionable. For those glorious victories and crushing defeats in the arena of Kahoot. We've all been there. And most importantly, for the unbreakable bonds forged through our shared suffering in freshman PE. In short, for everything that made these last 4 years so memorable. We can choose to spend the next 2 years, or the next four, or the next 40, collecting all the pieces of paper that are supposed to mean something. The degrees, the promotions, the paychecks, the gilded, the chrome-plated effigies of success. If it's paper we're looking for, it's paper we'll receive, nothing more. If you seek a thing, chances are you'll find it. So here's some advice. There's something that's going to start happening to you as these days turn to months and the months turn to years. That thing will happen in courtyards, among patios and verandas, in quiet rooms and crowded halls. It might happen among the towering redwoods, or by a snowy corner of Chicago, or strolling the sunset boulevards of Florida, or it might simply happen at home, wherever home happens to be. And the important thing is that it happens. It'll happen whether you know it or not, and I suggest you get to know it, because that thing is called life, and I have it on pretty good authority it beats every piece of paper out there. The real question is, when are we going to start looking for it? Only when we do will we realize the real pieces of paper were the friends we made along the way. Thank you very much, and I wish you all the best.
Thank you, Elliot. The evening's first performer is Ellie Walton singing I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For. Check, check. Okay, there we go. That's good. All right.
I just want to start off by saying that this song is dedicated to my dad, Ray Walton. Yeah. I don't want to cry, so I'm not going to say anything more. But if you get it, you get it. All right. I have climbed highest mountains. I have run through the fields only to be with you. Only to be with you. I have run, I have crawled, I have scaled these city walls, these city walls, only to be with you. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I have kissed honey lips, felt the healing fingertips. They burn like fire, this burning desire. I have spoke with the tongue of angels. I have held the hand of a devil. It was warm in the night. I was cold as a stone. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I believe in the kingdom come, then all the colors will bleed into one, bleed into one. But yes, I'm still running. Well, you broke the bond and you loosen the chains, carried the cross of my shame, of my shame. You know I believe it, but I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still
Thank you, Ellie. Our next senior speaker is Abby Scale.
Thank you, Emily. That's my best friend right there. Success is only achieved when you find what makes you happy. I'm not up here life coaching you because I deem myself more successful than anybody else. I'm here because I've gone through the journey of finding myself, and it wasn't until I did that I found that the only definition of success, the only definition of happiness that matters, is your own. From finishing a book to finishing a marathon, different people find joy in different things, and if you accomplish finding these things, you become successful. Even though our days, years, our next steps are all different, they're all linked by one thing, happiness. to find joy in the things you do every day, whether it's stopping to smell the flowers or starting your own flower business like Mr. White, Four Seasons Flowers for our flowery needs. It's easy to get caught up in comparison when we have a phone in our back pockets, because I know some of you have a phone in your pocket right now, that we can use to search up who's doing what, going where, who's getting married in 10 years, and who's not. But the more you look at other people, the more you lose sight of yourself and what makes you happy. Comparison can lie to you and tell you that you aren't doing enough. Well, can I hear some applause from those in the audience that think that these grads are doing enough? The paper you are about to receive is evidence of your success and invites you to live a life full of more accomplishments like this. Take your last moments as a high schooler to be proud of everything that you've done, because, to quote Taylor Swift, we gave our blood, sweat, and tears for this. So, congrats to the best class.
Thank you, Abby. Our next performers are Lauren Davis and Mariah Hampson, singing In My Life.
Thank you, Lauren and Mariah. Next, I would like to honor our academic achievers of the class of 2023. I'm doing this on behalf of Ms. Tovar, who cannot be here this evening. Will our valedictorian, Rohan Bosworth, please stand? Will our salutatorian, Luke Hansen, please stand? Now, all the students who have earned a GPA of 3.75 or higher, please stand and be recognized. Thank you for your hard work. You may be seated.
Thank you, Mr. Nash. Our final musical performance of the evening is Home, sung by the Poway High School Deleter Singers, conducted by our choral director, Miss Jessica Schemmel.
Thank you, Ms. Schemmel and the Deleters. One more round of applause, please. On this day of celebration, with all the empathy and sympathy that we possess as true Titans, I ask that we pause and take a moment to remember the classmates and friends who are not able to complete this 13-year journey with us. True Titans always honor family. Before our Titans get one last lecture from their principal, I would like to thank all the families here today and those watching at home. Thank you for supporting our Titans. I am happy to be partnered with such a strong community. Please continue to support them in their next steps. Our Titans are ready and strong. Poway strong. Speaking of strong, our staff of dedicated professionals have served our students in all aspects of their well-rounded Titan experience. Please join me in giving them a round of applause. Lastly, to you, the class of 2023, I want to share a short story. As a young man, I was full of big dreams and ambitions. I believed I could change the world and make a significant difference in people's lives as a member of the world's largest fraternity, the United States Navy. Thank you. Later, as I grew older and wiser, I knew that changing the world was a noble goal, but perhaps not my destiny. After the Navy and college, I began teaching and discovered my passion for shaping minds and hearts of students. I poured my heart and my soul into my work, determined to impact their lives positively. Things changed after I had children. Though I still loved my job, I felt something was missing. I realized that my professional growth had overshadowed my aspirations. I knew I needed to find my true calling and purpose for life. It wasn't until I became a parent that I fully understood what I was meant to do. As I watched my children grow, I realized my mission in life was to build meaningful relationships and help people become better versions of themselves, as well as lead them to their passion. My heart was filled with joy as I saw students and staff grow and flourish under my guidance. The job as principal is only meaningful when community gets stronger. Looking back, I realize my journey led me to my calling. I have not changed the world, but I've made a meaningful impact on those around me, and I have prepared them to change the world. As it is my passion to serve, I ask you today, find your passion, your happiness, and bring it to others so they might know happiness as well. Remember this day often. You will likely travel to a school with a mascot, but when you get there, remember, true Titans means we're going to spend the rest of our lives seeking and delivering rigor, respect, integrity, growth, ownership, and responsibility. As graduates, continue to use your voice to bring about positive change in our world. I know you will meet the exact expectations that decades of alumni surrounding you today have already met. You now take on a new role as Titan alum, requiring you to contribute to the Titan worldwide network. As you do, Titans, move with great influence. Bring prosperity and fortune to you and this great nation. As the principal of Poway High School, I am proud to announce you as true Titans and the graduating class of 2023. Now, I would like to present the class, this year's senior class, to the Board of Education, Ms. Ginger Couvrette, and Dr. Jennifer Burks, Associate Superintendent of Technology and Innovation, who represents the Poway Unified District. Dr. Burks, I have certified the students seated before you have met the requirements for graduation from Poway Unified School District and the state of California. It is with great pride that I present to you Poway High School's class of 2023.
Mr. Nash, staff, parents, family, and friends, it is my great pleasure and privilege to accept the class of 2023 on behalf of the Poway Unified School District and Board of Education. We join your parents and families in wishing you continued success and much happiness. Mr. Nash, you may now proceed with the awarding of the diplomas.
Our procession of diplomas will now begin.
Megan Burke, Aiden Betts, Quinn Bithel, McKenna Bizjack, Naomi Bjornson, Catherine Blackburn, Buzzy Bomberger, Ryan Bond, Trevor Book, Alexander Borisov, Rohan Bosworth, Ivan Bowen, Matilda Bowen, Kiara Bowser, Gavin Boyer, Hannah Brake, Robert Breisch, Ashley Bromley, Jackson Brooks, Hayden Brown, Peyton Bryant, Bailey Burks, Haley Burns, Jeremy Bird, Noah Cabling, Esperanza Cabrera, Reese Cafagna, Sadie Callahan, Tristan Calloway. Caden Campbell. Nakora Zoe Campbell. Noah Campillo. Jesus Coron Rojas. Leah Carter. Alyssa Castaneda. Isabella Catania. Anthony Cidio. Kimberly Cidio. Azuzana Cidio. Kayla Cidio Martinez. Gustavo Cidio Martinez. Colin Cachonis. Mary Cruz Chavez. Hector Chavez Chamu. Nathan Chihab. Bryce Chen. Kyla Chevry. Kaipo Christensen. Kiara Christensen. Zariah Christensen. Emily Clark. Jacob Clark. Alexander Clemenston. Doran Cohen. Lucas Condon. Catherine Connell. Emily Cook. Raylan Cornell. Lillian Cornwall. Sienna Corrales. Megan Couture. Mackenzie Crabtree. Bryson Kraft. Randy Craigle. Rex Craven. Caitlin Croston. Owen Crudale. Cayman Cruz. Natalie Cruz. Andy Cuey. Dylan Curry. Breeze Chapinski. Daniel Diaquisto. Logan Dane.
Lauren Davis. Marcus Daza. Efren John de Guzman. Karami De La Huerta. Adam DeVries. Camille DeGennaro. Seth De Guzman. Cassandra Gabriel Deleguin. Kaylin Dino. Reagan DePriest. Danielle Durakshadan. Lelena DeSplinter. David DeZan. Jenna DeZan. Maddox DiTallo. Joanna Dunnah. Kai Dornberg. John Douglas. Megan Downing. Michael Downing. Micah Duke. Abigail Dooley. Miles Eberly. Samantha Administer. Elizabeth Edmonston. Amanda Edwards. Samuel Edwards. Tommy Ekholm. Ifeok Ikiko. Jason Esparza Torres. Amelia Fairley. Isabella Fajardo Fuentes. Ava Farahani. Amir Farha. Brittany Fauché. Ella Fall. Luke Faulkner. Aiden Fernandez. Ryan Fernandez. Andy Figueroa Martinez. Sage Fixie. Amber Finch. Shannon Finley. Cade Flanagan. Lucia Fleck. Campbell Flight. Dallas Flores. Kevin Flores Whitney. Haley Fontenot. Shane Forbes. Jenna Foreman. Keone Foltz. Tommy Fountain. Ashley Frausto. Dylan Friend. Kai Freisen. Jessel Gadepo. Gwyneth Gallick. Nalani Galindo. Mia Garcia. Allison Garrido. Vanessa Garrido Rios. Mason Geidner. Christian Genelucci. Nicholas Giacosa. Justice Gill. Emma Gillespie. Griffin Giorgio. Sharla Glado. John Glover. Nico Gold. Araceli Gomez Castillo. Ezra Gonzalez. Raiden Gonzalez. Luke Gonzalez. Nicholas Gonzalez. Nathan Good. Jovan Gopez. Haley Greeny. Yeah. Catherine Green. Yeah. Nicholas Griesi. Yeah. Micah Grimmo. Yeah. Genevieve Grismer. Yeah. Timothy Grove. Yeah. Bella Groh. Everett Guanuna. Mateo Guerra. Irish Hajinak. Harper Hakim. Ava Hall. Daniel Hall. Brianna Halton. Mariah Hampson. Luke Hansen. Christopher Harris. Jordan Harris. Lou He. James Head. Micah Heffron. Mateen Hadari. Aurora Henderson. Zoe Henry. Eli Henze. Ariana Hernandez. William Hernandez Ramos. Augustine Herrera Benvenuto. Makai Herrero. Parker Heverly. Aaron Hicks. Elliot Hill. Ashley Hillen. Avery Hilliard. Colton Hintz.
John Hoffman. Amaya Hogue. Holly Holslag. Nathan Hong. Joshua Hoops. Caitlin Hopkins. Enrique Huerta Garcia. Lucas Hughes. David Holterstrom. Elliot Hussman. Jens Hutchins. Rory Hutchins. Anthony Nguyen. Savannah Ibarra. Olivia Inigo. Alexander Iniguez. Hope Islas. Preston Jackson. Palak Jane. Noah James. Layla Jameson. Pearson Yausi. Benjamin Jimenez. Faustino Jimenez. Isaac Johnson. Tyler Johnson. Lucas Jones. Rhett Jorgensen. Madeline Jung. Keely Kawamoto. Nolan Kellerman. Anna Kim. Kimberly Kimball. Caitlin King. Dylan Kingsbury. Derek Kirschbaum. Connor Klein. Jaslyn Klein. Todd Knapp. Kieran Nieland. Kayla Knight. Kendall Knight. Emmy Koenig. Tobias Kahn. Ryan Crapel. Emma Kervarik. Koji Kurosaka. Luke Langford. Zachary Lansville. Emily Lawless. Casey Lee. Catherine Lee. V. Lee. Alexander Leesk. Garen Lee. Brian Lair. Kayla Lair. Nicole Leon Cedillo. Travis Lepper. Nolan Lerner. Sean Lerner. Nicholas Leslie. Hayden Lee. Linda Liu. Joshua Loken. Gabriella Lopez. Gabriella Lopez Martinez. Nathan Lovett. Atre Gonson, Trey Lowry. Justin Lubisic. Evan Lucas. Cami Luna De La Fuente. Ryan McDougall. Ethan Mack. Layla Macias. Christian McIsaac. John McGleese. Haley Masco. Samuel Mart. Eloy Major. Sarah Malika. Madeline Marcoux. Creston Marion. Alejandro Marquez Hernandez. Giselle Martinez. Nave Martinez. Michael Martinez Ambrosio. Carmina Martinez Cedillo. Evelyn Martinez Cedillo. Luis Martinez Cedillo. Anayeli Martinez Martinez. Sebastian Martinez Reyes. Morgan McGrath. Bennett McCauley. Nico McBride. William McBride. Kylie McClung. Reedon McCord. Carter McCullough. Ethan McWirt.
Chase McIntosh. Seth McIntosh. Jackson McKay. Xavier McKenna. Samantha McNeil Gillibus. Juan Medina. Emiliano Mejia Soto. Nicholas Mejorada. Mildred Melchor Reese. Amaraini Mendoza. Josiah Mendoza. Catherine Merrick. Brody Myers. William Mesa. Chris Middleberg. Paul Midlam. Blake Mihada. Haley Milgasso. Kennedy Miller. Kenneth Miller. Laura Miller. Jubilee Min. Tyler Mitchell. Cheyenne Moyen. Keaton Moyer Williams. Sebastian Molina. Mia Molman. Ryan Moncado. Avery Monsi. Mia Monroe. Jackson Moore. Nola Moore. Desiree Moreno. Liliana Moreno. Brandon Myers. Liliana Neblina. Nathaniel Nera. Wyatt Nevitt. Natasha Newham. Michaela Newman. Kaylee Nye. Abigail Nguyen. Alyssa Nguyen. Joy Nguyen. Justin Nguyen. Kaylee Nguyen. Kimberly Nguyen. William Nickel. Alejandro Nicolás Aparacio. Yesenia Nicolás Refugio. Andrew Nino. Jenison Nahara. Jenna Nugent. Nicholas Nugent. Wynn Newell Woodrick. Richard Obert. Eliana Ochoa. Eileen O'Connell. Elena O'Connell. Estefan Ohanesson. Callan O'Mahaney. Ariani Orozco. Aaron Osborne. Albana Osmani. Sophia Ott. Marl Overson. Joey Pancari. Antonio Pantaleon. Axel Parquila. Jorge Pastrana. Andrew Pedro Marcos. Jasmine Peña Arias. Isabella Peng. Timothy Pereira. Anaïs Pérez. Marianne Pham. Fu Pham. Elena Fan. Nick Pantavong. Emiliano Pioquinto Flores. Juan Plaza Bedoya. Dawson Pluta. Jenna Polis. Ronan Papaluca. Alexandria Perino. Tina Porcherasi. Haley Prentice. Athena Presson. Destiny Provincial. Sophia Prue. Eleanor Raybert. Sita Rainey. Marcel Ramji. Samuel Ramos. Gabriel Ronaco. Connor Rath. Matthew Rehizer. Nicholas Rehizer. Everett Richards. Jonathan Richardson. Ned Riddle. Patrick Riley. Austin Ring. Zach Rodriguez. Hannah Rogers. Zach Romeo. Lucas Roman Quasim. Evelyn Rosas. Gavin Roy. Cameron Rubio.
Dylan Sablon. Zachariah Safi. Gino Enrique San Ramon. Tanya Sanchez Franco. Violet Santiago. Connor Santos. Brandon Scapatici. Giovanni Scapatici. Enoch Schmelter. Carter Schoon. Caden Schultz. Sophie Schultz. Braden Scott. Camden Scott. Eric Semprebon. Janae Serrano. Erica Settergren. Dylan Scalio. Lamar Shaba. Jeremy Shanks. Riley Shattuck. Jessica Shikwana. Grissom Shoup. Paola Sierra. Callie Sigler. Abby Scale. Steven Slansky. Maxwell Sletland. Connor Solo. Mireya Solario. Carla Soriano. Alexander Soro. Tiffany Spore. Peyton Spratt. Gabriel Stumat. Jake Stanfield. Cole Stanley. Pedro Steiner Akashi. Sebastian Stevens. Caden Stout. Carter Struess. Oh, Charles Struess. Sorry. James Struess. Elliot Sutton. Emma Sweeney. Tommy Sihanna. Asia Tano Aker Garcia. Evan Tantawaya. Karen Tao. Gabriel Taylor. Kenyella Thomas. Alyssa Thompson. Evangeline Thompson. Benjamin Thornbrew. Eden Tobar. Tiana Tony. Sunshine Tovey. Cody Tran. Brady Tremble. Kenneth Trong. Colin Turner. David Urquiza Rabadan. Gabby Valencia. Gabriela Vasquez. Hania Velasquez Castañeda. Francisco Vergara de la Torre. Cristel Villa Diego. Gavin Villalobos. Benicio Viramontes. Kenneth Visk. Solomon Vong. Jamie Wagner. Kaylin Walden. Kaya Walker. Natalie Wall. Tao Walsh. Emma Walter. Ellie Walton. Dylan Ward. Carson Warner. Ray Weatherford. Jake Whitaker. Thomas White. Mary Wijaya. Ashlyn Williams. Reese Williams. Zachary Williams. Reagan Wilmert. Avery Wilson. Brendan Wilson. Elizabeth Wilson. Mara Withrow. Connor Wong. Franco Wong. Gavin Wong. Spencer Wirtz. Olivia Yates. Hannah Yu. Julian Yorba. Sage Yosik. Lucy Zabrowski. Evan Zaccardi. Joseph Zaretsky. Brett Zinsmeister. Joseph Zip. Uriel Zumaya. Autumn Zussman.
Students, please rise for the singing of an alma mater led by the seniors and the deleters. Following the singing of the alma mater, Emily will lead you in the tassel turning ceremony.
At this time, please join me in the turning of the tassel to symbolize your graduation from Poway High School. Congratulations to the class of 2023!
Seniors! No! Graduates, you can pick up your diploma in the gym. Please remember to bring your student ID. Thank you. It's been a wonderful ceremony. Remember that the diplomas will cease at 7:15. You want to pick it up before 7:15.